Of all the languages that I've learned in the past few years, there's one that's captivated me more than any other, and that is the language of music. And it's for that reason that tonight I offer a valediction of a different sort. I'd like to dedicate this song to two amazing girls who couldn't be any more different, but who could also not be any more amazing. The song is dedicated to Olga, Semenova, and Shoshana Levine.
David played and it pleased the Lord, but you don't really care for music, do you? It goes like this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall, the major lift, the baffled king composing, hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Your faith was strong, but you needed proof. You saw her bathing on the roof. Her beauty in the moonlight overthrew you. She tied you to a kitchen chair. She broke your throne and she cut your hair. And from your lips she drew the hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Maybe I've been here before. I know this room, I've walked this floor. I used to live alone before I knew you. I've seen your flag on the marble arch. Love is not a victory march. It's a chord and it's a broken hallelujah. 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 Hallelujah, hallelujah. Alone you sit upon this night to ponder what is wrong and right. Do all of this life's fickle words confuse you? From afar you hear a sound that moves you to the humble ground. A young man's voice recalling hallelujah, 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 someone who outdrew you. It's not a cry you can hear at night. It's not somebody who's seen the light. It's a chord and it's a broken hallelujah, hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah.